When I joined plastic sales in Dow Chemical, there were just sellers, men sellers, and I was one of the first women to take the plastics sales job at that time. During my career, I had coaches and mentors who really helped me to go through many challenges in the industry and also in my career, especially living in different places. So I had to learn some of the cultures and how to approach people. One of the most important things is I really had the support from my supervisor, my boss at that time.